Brrr.
Alright, we're pulling up to Pops' house right now. My father's house. He's out watering the flowers. So yeah, we're gonna park and cop in his car and go. Tweed Airport. Pulling up to Florida.
One eternity later.
Alright, so made it to Florida, waiting for my bus. It's hot as balls, but I'm going to see my mom. Made it. Velo Airlines, phenomenal airline. The people next to me made that flight terrible, but now we're gonna go out and enjoy the day today.
Oops, my bad.
Say hi, Mom. This was the beauty we drove, and this is the beauty I'm with. So we went to lunch at RJ's Gator Shack, but it ended up taking too long for our food to come out, and we had a scheduled tea time for 5:30, so we left to play golf instead. It started to rain. I'm not doing terrible at golf right now. I'm a little wet. You know, my first hole I hit a par, and the second hole I've hit a par as well, so... Yeah, so basically I'm lying to you heavy right now. I did not play good at all. I didn't even score par. Rapscallions. What? What's up? Finally in my room. I had a lot of fun. It's been great seeing my mom, great seeing my stepdad. We watched Donnie Darko tonight. Tomorrow we're going to Gatorland, so hopefully I can pick up a gator. I don't know, I got some pictures of me. I'm bringing my camera tomorrow, so we'll see what happens. Show you guys Gatorland in the morning. Got some gator bites. Nice. Mom got some chicken tenders because she's literally 12 years old. There we go. Successful day at Gatorland. I had a snake around my neck and I got a picture with an alligator. And you did the same thing.
I did.
So yeah, now we're gonna go home.
What do you got? Got your toy, huh?
Gatorland was awesome today. I had such a blast. There were capybaras there. Tomorrow we're going to the Gulf Coast. I think we're going to Clearwater Beach. I think I'm gonna go get some rest. And I'll see you guys at the beach tomorrow.
Travel like the narco. Got dope like Pablo. Pablo. Cut dope like Pablo. Cut dope. Chat tree with
like carrying everything.
On and off got Diego. Say hasta luego. We'll be in rapping Kilo. Snub nose for potato.
Let's go to the beach.
Let's go swimming.
Let's go swimming.
Let's go golfing.
Let's go golfing. Tell them to bring the yacht out.
It's been a beautiful day today. I think we're going out to get some drinks later. I've walked about 3 miles on the beach. We're gonna stay at the beach for another couple hours and be on our way back home. Take out. No monkey in the jungle, blind hot like a sauna. Busting off and I'm trying to weave an anaconda. Jumping in the water, trying to sleep across the water. So we got canes. This is the first time trying it for me. Moving to the airport. I'm gonna go get some food. I gotta go find my station. I'm gate 111, so I gotta go find gate 111. I'm leaving in like 40 minutes, so I gotta get out of my way. TSA line was long. I gotta hop in this train. I don't wanna be late. I'm like carrying everything.
Hey, you're carrying the cooler basically.
Whatever.